Take it easy, man.
Okay, all right, all right.
Take it easy, I'm gonna fall.
All right, I'm waiting. Whoa, slow down!
Okay.
Easy, man.
All right. At last. Afraid of heights?
Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
So satisfied. It's hammering time. There we go. We could use this hatch.
My wrench.
It is?
Okay. Hey.
Hey. What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, what do you want?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Date. I need to know the date.
Fuck if I know, man. You lose...
The drill bazzer. Nice. There we go. That should kill the off the metal detector. I don't think I've ever used a lathe before. Looks like there's something behind that bin. This could be useful.
I want you to turn down that ad.
Hey man, listen. You know what happens if I don't get this done on time? I bet you don't. Hey man, listen. You know what happens if I don't get this done on time? I bet you don't.
I saw.
Get on the other side and help.
You know the drill. All right.
Get on the other side and help me.
Actually fix something around here.
Hey, boys. There's a problem.
What is it?
Let me...
What's going on?
There's something going on downstairs. I think it's a fight.
Let's go.
All right, step aside. Let's go.
Let's go. Inside. Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars.
Gotta be a better place to hide it.
Not here. Should hide it somewhere else.
All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's Clayton.
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Do you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready.
Climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Car fixed?
Nah, not yet.
Hey, read him and weep.
Ah, you cheated.
Vincent, come on.
Eddie, okay?
Stop right there!
Heads up, inmate, or I'll shoot.
Shit, dispatch! We have an escape attempt in Sector 7. Did you get your car fixed?
Nah, not yet.
Vincent, come on.
Let's get the aces.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay. Okay, sure.
What was that?
That was nothing.
Ah, shit. Let's try again.
Hey,
You hear that?
No. Stop stalling. Show your...
Ah, shit. The thunder. I know.
You cheated.
Just a couple of more like that.
How come you always get the aces?
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit!
Over there, through the warden's office. Come on, over here. Vincent, let's go. Hey, hurry up. Come on.
Here you go, buddy. Have fun out there. Shit. Careful.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're not getting old. You're just drinking too much.
the hell are we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
Well, he should have. Great.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
Don't move a muscle, prisoner!
So what the hell were we talking about?
Carson!
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
Shit.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
Asshole!
So what the hell were we talking about?
Carson!
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
Oh, you should have.
Hey, get off him! Bastard!
So what the hell were we talking about?
Carson!
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
You should have.
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
Shit. I need to get out of this. Shit. I need to get out of the circle. Shit. I need to get out of the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of this room. Searchlight. Shit. Better avoid. Shit. I need to get out of this room. Shit. Better avoid the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of this room. Shit. Better avoid the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of the searchlight. Shit. We need to get out of the searchlight.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know, the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on, there.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.